Right, welcome back for the next 20 minutes. We've turned a bit off the snout. I just put two little pilot holes in where I think the eyes are going to be. I'm going to take some more material off the back here now. We're going to take some of this material out here as well, out of the neck. That'll help a little bit. This is quite a wide neck at the moment. We obviously won't be keeping that, but for the time being, that'd be an idea to put a centre line in there. So we've just marked up how much we want to keep of that neck. In fact, I think We run that up there. Right. Right, we've suddenly taken an awful lot of material off, and that's basically because we put these two lines in here, so we know what our limit is around here. That's allowed us to take a line up and then remove a lot of bulk off this back. So there's still material not sticking off, but that's already looking better from the back anyway. So there we go. You see there. I'm leaving this front bit because that's a bit more detailed later on. So I think now what we're going to try and do is clean my glasses so I can see what I'm doing, and then try and work on this area around here. Still not quite looking right, but as I say, small steps will get you there. Then what I'm going to do is work on these areas here. You can see where that's quite wasted, you know what I mean, wasted. So I think we might have a pop at that and see if we can get a little bit of bulk off there. And again, we're going to use the small cylinder. Thank you. I think possibly the next thing to do is just work on the nose a bit. We can get that sorted at the right size. That'll give us a reference. We can work back from there, take more material off. And you've got 3 minutes. Right, so we've just marked the nose, not very elegant. We'll put two pilot holes in there for the nostrils. Not too big, so that, you know, if we feel it's on balance, we can move. But I think what we'll do next is your 20 minutes is up, so we'll cut you off and then start another 20 minutes. But the next thing we want to do really is just get the shape of that nose, the arc, right. So we'll do that probably with some files, and as I say, that'll then give us a line back. So see you soon.